medical students now are using a great deal of technology in their education. One of the newest pieces of technology that students are using are known as high-fidelity mannequins. These are simulators that are life-size robots, and these robots have all of the physiology of humans. They breathe, they have pulses, students can intubate them, they can listen to their heart, they can listen to their lungs, they can inject them with drugs, and the robots respond appropriately. So instead of working with live patients in a hospital setting the first time that they're doing a procedure and practicing on a patient, students have an opportunity, just like airline pilots do, to work with a simulator first, to develop some competency in the area, and then to go in and work with real patients.